Hi.
Arlo always wants to spar with me, and I've beaten him every time. But this guy does have potential. Of course, last time he tried to get into our guild, he failed pretty badly.
Hey, bro, are you sure it's safe to be doing this with, real fire inside? Isn't that dangerous?
Quiet!
Everyone cooks inside their home. Why can't we?
You should have invited Miss Sam as well.
Oh, you did bring food. That is so considerate of you. Yes, you are a classy one indeed.
Hey, boss, the fire's getting kind of high over here.
What a shame, though. Some of our ingredients seem to be missing. If only we had something like salt and probably some bamboo papaya.
Hey, Tuss, I think there's a problem over here.
Ah, what a blaze! Oh, cruel fate! Oh, who could have seen this coming?
Go and find some water.
Expect us to be good people when we suffer such bad luck. Life is unfair. But thank you for the meat, I guess. We'll keep it as a compensation.
Hi.
Thank you.
Just wondering, have you gotten used to Portia yet? It's different from Barnarok, isn't it? For me, I always miss the cool breeze back in my hometown during the summer. Portia is always extra muggy during the day. Wish we had a... That's it. We need a fan here in the clinic. Dearie, since you're here, please find me one. This feels so awesome. Thank you.
No big. By the way, what's summer like in Highwind?
It's much cooler than here. And there are valleys, lakes, and grasslands everywhere. You can hear the breeze rustling through the trees as it caresses your skin. I do miss it sometimes. But you know what? I love it here in Portia. I'm learning from the best doctor around, and I'm chasing my dream. Someday, I'll open my own clinic.
And I look forward to it.
My son Gust is...
Whoa.
I get up real early each morning to watch the sunrise. It's my favorite routine.
Goodbye. Is this it? It's not what I imagined. Whatever, it'll do. Thanks for the help.
What exactly is it? What? Another legend came true?
Thank you.
part of our gossip team, you have to tell me where you get your outfits. Standard procedure.
Have you heard the story of the mysterious painting?
Hi! I'm gonna be as strong as Arlo one day.
My spatula, how did you get it?
It was left at the graveyard with the defeated bandits. Are you the man in the mask?
You know, some mysteries are better left unsolved.
You've been solving all the problems around town. You're a hero.
A hero? Nah. I was simply feeling a bit nostalgic for my old days, is it not? In any case, I think it'd be best we kept this between you and me. Heroes attract villains.
I won't tell anyone if you don't want me to.
Thanks a bunch.
Say, Django, whatever happened to the Shining Apple?
Shining Apple? A little old to be believing in fairy tales now, aren't we? I found a power stone in an apple after beating that foul pig-nosed owl the other day. Perhaps that was your Shining Apple.
I see.
Thank you.
Dr. Shu, my idol. Every time I think of him, my heart flutters. Goodbye.
Have you heard the story of the mystery?
The book is the ladder of you. Goodbye.